A human rights defender is defined as someone who works non-violently for the human rights of others. It could also be the definition of Dr. Mudawi Ibrahim Adam. He is someone who has devoted his life to working for the basic rights of people in all parts of Sudan, often in the face of considerable personal risk. Dr. Mudawi is 48 years old and an engineer by profession. He is an associate professor at the University of Khartoum, as well as a director of Lambda Engineering, where he is involved in the design and manufacture of water supply systems. He is also chairperson and one of the founders of the Sudan Development Organization, SUDO. SUDO is an independent non-governmental organization dedicated to the promotion and protection of human rights, peace building and development. Since its establishment in 2001, SUDO has successfully implemented various human rights projects, as well as water, sanitation and health projects. Under Dr. Mudawi's leadership, SUDO has been active in Darfur, holding workshops with different groups on human rights and providing humanitarian assistance to the hundreds of thousands who have been forced to flee their homes as a result of the conflict. Dr. Mudawi and SUDO have also been working to implement a peace-building and reconciliation project with different tribal groups in southern Darfur. Dr. Mudawi has been arrested 3 times in the last 18 months as a result of his human rights work. On December 28, 2003, he was arrested by the Sudanese security forces and held for over 7 months before he was released and all charges against him were dropped. He was arrested again on 24th January 2005 and transferred to a ghost house, a secret detention centre where he was held in solitary confinement. He was denied medical attention and access to lawyers and family. Dr. Mudawi went on hunger strike on 19th February to protest about being held in incommunicado detention. On February the 26th, 2005, Dr. Mudawi was transferred to a private hospital in Khartoum, where he received medical treatment. Dr. Mudawi was then released, but charged of attempting to commit suicide in relation to his hunger strike. Dr. Mudawi's most recent arrest took place on Sunday, when he was detained a few hours before he was due to board a plane to come over to Dublin to receive the frontline award. He's had his passport confiscated, and he's been banned from travelling. He's also being investigated on 2 charges linked to filming in a street near Cobar Prison in Khartoum. One of the charges, which is linked to espionage, can carry the death penalty. In spite of the treatment Dr. Mudawi has received, he remains a warm and generous man, committed to continue his work for the protection of human rights in Sudan. He is a truly worthy winner of the inaugural Frontline Award for Human Rights Defenders.